Thank you. out there this evening. By any chance, do we have any Queen fans here? Alright, he always asks us, how many people have seen Queen Nation for the very first time? Welcome back. We also have to ask, how many repeat offenders do we have? We're obviously in the right place, so what do you say we get the show started, eh? Thank you.
earlier this week, on our Facebook post, I said, do we have any requests? Mm. And this was their request, so we don't know if you are here, but it goes a little something like this.
Turn my mind away. Oh, oh, oh. Doodle-dee-dong. Okay, you've got some competition for my right side over here. Well, what will that nectar all we've done is, okay? Well, if I'm on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen, it's Michael McManus of Stage Eight.
Let me really say give them a sing-along song.
Let me just throw them a little bit more, thank
lovely.
You.
Can they have such lovely singing voices? So we're going to take you back to 1978. I think you know this one.
Spring so time, ladies, thank you so much, solid old dancers in the back over there. And we're filling with a lot of love tonight, and the form of song and beautiful shiny objects and stuff like that, number to hurt you, okay? So, long story short, again, Mr. Michael McManus. On bass, Mr. Parker Coates. I like to do something a little bit slower. We want to pick up the rock and roll and everything we do. But for the fourth record, in the night of the opera, if you know the words, okay, so upstairs if you can sing, we'll just sing also. You're free to do that. We call the song Love of My Life. We hope you like it. East Coast, even I think Prescott, Arizona, somewhere. Well, I said it right, didn't I? Okay, yeah. And sometimes it gets a bit crazy because we can't remember all the names and everything. Uh oh, what have we got? I'm sorry. Excuse me.
urgent request is something I want to cut.
Really? It's a management radio. Come in.
Ladies and gentlemen, so we have a message here from management. It says, everybody dance!
Thank you.
We've just been bloody warmed up. How about you guys? You feeling all right out there? We haven't missed you in familiar faces. So again, on Facebook, we've got some requests. This is a request too. The last song, the last ever by Queen. It's called The Show Must Go On.
Take the Races album, and I hope you've got that one right here. Of course, the next album is going to be from Night of the Opera. And it goes a little bit like this. I'm Father, on bass, Mr. Father Crowe, one more time. Ready?
Yeah. Ready to read on. Stop it.
You're having a good time out there. You know what warms my heart is looking out at all these Cooling Nation t-shirts out there. And if you guys haven't noticed, we have a merch table right over there. And if you guys would like to meet us there after the show, whenever you have a meet and greet, and hopefully you guys get... Oh, thank you, love. Thank you for buying that. We had some questions earlier from some of the ladies about sizes. Don't worry, ladies. We have sizes that fit the petite girls. We have sizes that fit the medium-sized girls. Oh, but most importantly, we have sizes that fit the fat bottom girl!
Thank you. shirt. Love your shirt.
Thank you. tonight, Chandler. As always, we've had a lovely, lovely time. And again, we're going to meet you guys after the show for a little meet and greet, take some pictures, have a couple of drinks. But we would be remiss, because tonight is a very special night, to have mentioned a member of our Queen Nation family who is having a birthday, and that is our lovely merch girl, Angel.
I am! Okay, so join in, just real quick on this here. Such a dear, she's turning 49.
Oh,
is on there. Good night, everyone. Thank you. Really. Such a delightful audience, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, on stage left in front, Mr. Michael McManus on guitar. And the incomparable bass of hers and fretboard and nickel round strings and the subtle Couturier G1000 count, Mr. Parker Cobes on bass. And in the back, keeping the beat on the street, up and down, here around, Mr. Peter Burke on drums. Yeah.
What should I?